The Cisco Discovery Protocol, or CDP, enables networking applications to learn about directly connected devices nearby. This protocol facilitates the management of Cisco devices by discovering these devices, determining how they are configured, and allowing systems using different network layer protocols to learn about each other. We'll talk more about the Cisco Discovery Protocol on this edition of Tech Talks, next. To get started, first log into your Cisco Discovery Protocol enabled switch. Once logged in, we can navigate to the left side of the screen and click Administration, then Discovery CDP, then Properties. We'll want to enable our CDP status by clicking Apply. We'll click Save in the top right-hand corner to finalize these settings and enable our CDP. To view information that is advertised by the CDP protocol about the local device, we'll need to navigate to the CDP Local Information tab on the left. This is where our CDP information will be displayed, such as device IDs, system names, versions, various capabilities of the system in place, and version numbers. Different units can also be found using the unit and port drop-down menus at the top. As for neighboring devices, we'll want to navigate to the CDP Neighbor Information tab. This will display systems in other devices that are in the currently configured topology. From here, we can click on one of these devices by selecting the checkbox and then clicking Details. Some of the statistics and information that were previously shown in the Local Information CDP tab can be displayed here for a neighboring device. Lastly, we can navigate to the CDP Statistics tab. This tab displays information regarding CDP frames that are both received and sent from a specific port. These packets from the CDP are received from devices attached to the switches that are configured in the topology. You can also clear counters for this by selecting a port and clicking Clear Interface Counters, or clearing all the interface counters at once by clicking Clear All Interface Counters. Now you should be ready to tackle Cisco's Discovery Protocol on your own. Thanks for watching Tech Talks from Cisco. We'll see you next time.